What's up, everybody? Game Joss Pops here. We're going to do a very fast Mario Kart 8 Deluxe Fun Run. I finished a cart, and it's an exclusive one from me, so let's get into it with this Crabapple Koopa Clown cart. And we're going to go ahead and do a very fast run here. Got the Mario Day airplane by Funky Racer, and we're gonna do the flower. And it feels like Bowser should be running around on this track at this point. Hopefully it turned out. After I get this done and run, I'll get it up to Game Man and all my social networks, and I'll also have an acquired file tree within it. Absolutely. Here we go. Okay. what? Alright, halfway there. Blow card in the house right now. Okay. It's a great remake of this track, man. It's gonna look nice with this glowing card. Last trap coming up, let's get it, and then I'm gonna wrap it. Thank you. plant for me. Luckily, nothing bad happened. Get a red shot, dude. Get a smoke. Alright, we got this done in one. Let's get the trophy. Then I gotta wrap up. And I'll get this to my social networks very soon. And you can use this mod off Game Banana. Let's get this done and wrapped up. Winning is awesome. Winning with the mods, double awesome. Winning other people's mods too. There's a lot of hardship on that first track. This fight is all sad looking. Grumpy Jerry over here. Yeah. Bring it in. Okay, here's the trophy, it's official now. I'm going to quickly show you my links that I got left. I'll be back for something. So, shut that down. This is the nameless emulator, but you can use Ryujinx or CFW Switch. Okay, let's get over to my Game Drops banana page here on Game Banana, where you can get all my mods. Just hit these arrows and go back and forth, and hopefully you'll find something you like. Most of it's for Mario Kart 8 and 8 Deluxe. Don't forget to subscribe to me here. If you are on Game Banana, you can send me a buddy request as well. I'll get this up to my YouTube channel shortly as well, in a little while. And in my description box, actually, we'll look at a Mario Kart 8, this one. You'll see the mods that are in the description box. They're highlighted in blue. Just click that. It takes you right to the page without having to search. Don't forget to like and to subscribe to my page here. Also got a Kick page, kickpage.com/gamedrops. I'm also on Twitter or X at gamedropspops is my handle here. Check me out on TikTok as well. TikTok.com/@gamedropspops. I got gaming stuff, my cat, me working out, pictures and things. After that, I got Facebook to show you, Nintendo, Switch, and all that is in my group page. Here you can join the group, post your game streams and videos. Also got a gaming page on Facebook, facebook.com/gamedropswithpops. That's my handle there. And finally, I got the Zazzle page. You can get the shirt that Splatania was wearing, or you can donate to this page here. Last thing I gotta show you are my consoles. Wii U, Switch, Xbox, and PlayStation are all there. Have a great day. I'll be back with something later. Peace. Bye.